Hello, welcome back to the UltFone channel. If you have forgotten your screen time passcode of your iPhone, you won't be able to change any settings or restrictions. Or even if you want to do all settings reset or erase all data and settings, is there a tool that could remove it without losing any data? In today's video, we will use a tool called UltFone iPhone Backup Unlocker. You can find the link in the description below if you'd like to download it. I'll show you how it works. Download and launch UltFone iPhone Backup Unlocker on your computer. Connect your iPhone. Before we start to remove the screen time, you need to turn off Find My first. So we go to Settings, tap your Apple ID, tap Find My. Here you need to enter your Apple ID password, then turn it off. Now we go back to UltFone iPhone Backup Unlocker. On home screen, click Remove Screen Time Passcode, then click Start. Just wait for a moment. Well done! Note that, follow the prompts to set up the apps and data. I will skip the previous settings. Right here, choose the Don't Transfer Apps and Data. When you get to set the screen time, tap Setup later in Settings. Well, as you can see, the screen time has been removed. Besides, UltFone iPhone Backup Unlocker also supports three powerful attack modes to recover or remove iTunes backup password quickly and at the utmost success rate. What a powerful tool! So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.